Welcome to Wilson Partitions. With locations in California, Texas, and Connecticut, Wilson is the source for interior aluminum doors, frames, sliders, and glazing systems. This video will go over the installation instructions for a snap-on trim, partial height, borrowed light. Locate the opening by checking the box contents provided. The box and opening numbers will be written on the end of the packages. Note that the larger units may require more than one box. Check the dimensions and square of the rough opening. The rough opening width should be daylight opening plus 1.5 inches. The rough opening height should be the daylight opening plus 1.5 inches. Refer to the drywall framing instructions on our website for important information regarding stud placement and other framing requirements. First, slip the header over the drywall and center it on the opening. If the frames are shipped with factory installed vinyl on one side, trim the vinyl as necessary. Note that a push-in vinyl is available for both sides of the glass. With the header level, hold the jams at an angle and slip the upper portion over the wall. Then push the rest of the jam over the wall. Make sure the factory installed vinyl is on the same side as the header. Slip the glass base over the drywall. Align the frame to the scheduled opening width, making sure the jams are equal and plumb. The scheduled opening width is to be maintained on both sides of the jams. Level the header and glass base. Attach the CC1 corner clips using 1/2-inch self-tapping screws. The header will overlap the jams by 5/8 of an inch on each side. The glass base will slightly overlap the verticals without the glass stop snapped on. Check the square, plumb, and opening width. Anchor the jams and header to the wall using 1 5/8 self-tapping drywall screws. A screw is to be placed every 12 inches on center. Attachments should roughly align on all frame faces. If there are intermediate vertical mullions, attach them to the header at the desired location using the FC1 clips provided. Make sure to leave approximately 1/8 inch clearance to allow room to snap on the trim. Attach the SC1 clips to the bottom of the vertical and glass base, approximately 1/4 inch from the sides, to allow room to snap on the glass stops. Now snap on the glass stops. Notch the header trim around any FC1 clips being used to attach intermediate vertical mullions. The last step is to install the trim. Starting with the header, the trim should be snapped on using a rubber mallet. Install by hooking the outside legs and lightly tapping towards the inside edge. When the trim snaps on, it should fit snugly. And that's how you install a snap-on trim, partial height, borrowed light. If you have any questions, visit our website at wilsonpart.com.